What's up, YouTube? It's the morning. Just woke up. It's raining outside. Well, it's not just raining, it is pouring. And it's day 3 of the Master Cleanser. Yeah, I made it this far. Yeah, I'm a little happy about it. But I decided that today, the only appropriate topic, because it's so rainy outside, is to talk about the saltwater flush. Yeah. So, the saltwater flush is one of the most interesting, intriguing, disgusting, vile, fascinating, gross, rewarding things you can ever do. And it's a part of the Master Cleanser regimen, and I'm going to show you what it is today. So the night before you go to bed, you're supposed to take this all-natural herbal laxative tea. Tastes like bleh! But we're not gonna get into that today. You're supposed to drink the tea and go to bed on an empty stomach. When you wake up, you're supposed to get up and get yourself a quart of water. To the quart of water, they want you to add 2 teaspoons of sea salt. Yum. Then you're supposed to shake the water like a Polaroid picture. And then you're supposed to drink the water in one sitting. Excuse me. Then you sit and you wait. Then all of a sudden, you're gonna get a certain urge. If you think you're finished, stay on the toilet just another minute, cause you ain't done. The salt water flush basically cleans out your whole entire system. So that means that gunk that's been chilling there since like 1994, clogging up your digestive system, finally gets to boot from your body. Think of the saltwater flush as that gutsy new landlord that goes to those nasty, creepy, dirty, parasitic-like tenants and gives them an eviction notice that tells them to leave within 10 days or they will be forced off the premises. The premises being, of course, your body. If y'all didn't get that, did you get it? The body, parasites being forced out. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. First time I did the saltwater flush, I was completely freaked out. But then again, I started thinking about what the saltwater flush does. I mean, it cleans out your whole entire system, including your colon, which makes it one of the cheapest types of colon cleansers that are out there. A lot of people like to use enemas, which cost a lot of money. Of course, there is the colonic, which is hundreds upon thousands of dollars. And people need to realize there are natural techniques that you can use in order to clean out your system. However, even though the saltwater flush seems like a really good idea, it seems to be almost too good to be true. So of course, me being the nerd that I am, I did a little research. And I found articles that were for the saltwater flesh and against the saltwater flesh. The articles that were for the saltwater flesh pretty much basically said all I said, said that it was healthy, it cleans out your system, it's a cheap way to do it, and basically it just adds to your healthy lifestyle. As for the negative, I did not find too many anti-saltwater flesh articles, but the ones that I did find scared me. One even said that if you do the saltwater flush too much, you can actually end up having a heart attack. That scared the crap out of me. However, I did not know if that was evidence that I could possibly take as truth. So of course I tried to do more research, trying to figure out if the saltwater flush was actually something that can cause a heart attack. And so far I have not found anything. So until then, I'm just gonna do the saltwater flush every other day instead of every day. And if you guys find any articles about it, let me know so that I can figure out whether the saltwater flush is the best way to go. Other than that, it seems like a very good idea. So this is basically my presentation of the saltwater flush. And also, I added two articles at the side link so you can go ahead and read up about the saltwater flush yourself. One is against the saltwater flush and the other is for it. And so you guys can decide for yourselves whether or not it's something that you want to do ever in your future. And I think that's about it. This is day 3 of the Master Cleanser. And on to day 4.